From John Wayne to Dallas Fort Worth, our flying time will be 2 hours 20. Current weather conditions in Dallas are mostly cloudy skies.
Each path of exit door and safe to have reached an exit in an emergency evacuation.
Temperature 55 degrees. Now please direct your attention to the video monitors for some safety information about our Boeing 777 aircraft.
appreciate it.
American Airlines, Cathay Pacific and Japan Airlines. We have a completely full flight this morning, so I'd ask for your cooperation when stowing your hand baggage. If you're short and air around, you must be completely clear for our departure. Thank you.
Quite a long way to the takeoff runway here at Heathrow, so it might take 5-10 minutes before we get in the air. Once in the air, flying time shows as 1 hour 20 minutes. Flight conditions, once we get away from these windy, showery conditions, they're forecast to be good. But even with that in mind, we do recommend, if you are in your seat, you do keep your seatbelt fastened, even if the seatbelt sign is switched off, just in case we should encounter any unexpected turbulence.
I'm tightened by pulling on the loose end.
To make your flight more comfortable, please do not hesitate to ask. We'd like to add a special welcome to all our accepted Carbon One World members. Relax and enjoy the flight, though. And as the captain has already mentioned,
weather report at the airport is actually saying that about 20 minutes ago there was a little bit of rain and